Well, more we experiment and consume the root as a tea, putting the raw root into warm water and boiling it, the benefits are just mind-blowing.